Hello everyone, I'm Ritesh Mishra. Currently I'm working as a team lead in Google. My college days were unforgettable, and in fact those were the most fruitful and happiest days in my life. Proud to be a part of this great institution which helped me both professionally and personally.
Hello everyone, my name is Shavi Sharma. Basically I belong from Jaipur, MCA from CompuCom College. And recently in the month of September, I joined Capita India. So it's been a great journey till now, and I hope it will go forward at its best. Thank you.
My name is Samir Qureshi and I'm from Department of Computer Science and recently completed my B.Tech from CompuCom College. My first job from ByteGrow company. This has not been done without the help of placement cell and the college faculty. So thank you so much to all the faculty members and especially college placement cell. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Garima Kumari. I have done B.Tech Computer Science Engineering from CompuCom Institute of Information Technology and Management. Currently, I am placed in Infosys Limited as a System Engineer Trainee. Thank you.
Hello, I am Sanjay Kumar. I have done my graduation in BCA from CompuCom College. I got selected for Full Stack Developer in ByteGrow Technology. The journey has been excellent. The entire credit goes to my teaching faculty and placement cell. And a big thank you to CompuCom College for giving me this opportunity.
My name is Tanisha and I'm from the Department of Computer Science Engineering. I belong to Jaipur. Finally, I am placed in two companies, TWS and the ByteGrow. The package is 3.60 LPA. My department, they always been very supportive and helpful. And especially with the training and placement selves, we can achieve anything. Thank you.
My name is Gautam Sharma and I am from BCA department. I have recently done my BCA from CompuCom College and I am happy to announce that I got my first job in Lakshmaya Technology as a Laravel developer, and a big thank you of CompuCom Group of College.
Hello, this is Piyush Khare. I have completed my B.Tech from CompuCom and I am presently working with Cisco Technologies in Bangalore.
Hello everyone, my name is Sugan Vashne and I am working as a quality analyst in AmpleWorks Software Private Limited, and I have completed my BCA from CompuCom College.
Hello everyone, my name is Priyal Jain. I'm a software engineer currently working with NAV IT Solutions. I have completed MCA from CompuCom College and I feel so proud to be a part of CompuCom family. I'm so thankful and grateful to all the staff members who inspired me in my initial days. It helped me out for my career growth, and I wish you guys all the best for your career, for your future. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Pankaj Asiwal. I was a student of MCA department and in a company like ByteGrow Technologies. The journey has been very excellent. All the credit goes to college staff. Short message to all the young juniors that work hard and you will get success, that the sky will not be a limit for you. Here you will get excellent infrastructure, supportive faculties, and a training placement department that will help you in your early semester to build your GD aptitude and your communication skills. Any fresher can get best placement opportunities here. Thank you.
Hi all, my name is Shubham Vedi and I have completed my MBA in HR and Finance from CITM Jaipur. When I get into CITM, I never thought of anything, but I was assured that I will learn something new from this place, and actually that happened. I have been placed with a very well-reputed company, Citus. Throughout this journey, the administration cell, the training and the placement cell, friends, faculties were very helpful. The training and the placement cell, right from the beginning of the fourth semester, they taught me how to improve your conversation skills, how to crack the interviews. So I cracked that interview and I have been placed with this company. So the message I would like to convey to the students who wants to get into CITM, that this is a place where you can learn, where you can grow, where you can expand the career opportunities. This is the place which nurtures every student. So you can reach any point in your life with associated members of the CITM. Thank you.
My name is Sona Nagar. I am native of Jhalawad. As per my educational qualification, I have done JSD course from CompuCom Software Limited DDU-GKY scheme.
My name is Shabnam Sama. I am native of Kharagpur. As per my education qualification, I completed JSD course from CompuCom Software Limited DDU-GKY.
My name is Nabin Dakar. I am native of Kharagpur. Currently residing at Jaipur. As per my education qualification, I completed my GST course from Combicom Software Limited, TDU Jigawa Schools.
My name is Muskan. I am native of Karoli. As per my educational qualification, I have done JNK course from Compocom Software Limited, DGU GTY Scheme.
मेरा नाम दिनेश कुमार सैनी है और मैं दौसा जिले का रहने वाला हूँ. मुझे अपने मित्रों के द्वारा पता चला कि जयपुर के कॉम्पिकॉम ग्रुप ऑफ कॉलेज सीतापुरा में स्किल का कोर्स चल रहा है, अतः मैंने वहाँ से स्किल की ट्रेनिंग की और ट्रेनिंग करने के बाद मैं मारुति सुजुकी में अपना काम करना स्टार्ट किया और मैं 2 साल से लगातार यहाँ काम कर रहा हूँ. इसका मुझे आज 24,000 रुपये प्रति माह वेतन मिल रहा है, जिससे मैं बहुत खुश हूँ. अतः मैं कॉम्पिकॉम कॉलेज एवं वहाँ के मैनेजमेंट और ट्रेनर्स का धन्यवाद करना चाहता हूँ. धन्यवाद.
मैं देवेंद्र सिंह भरतपुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट से बिलोंग करता हूँ. मेरे फ्रेंडों ने बताया कि जयपुर के RLDC ग्रुप CITM कॉलेज जयपुर में सीतापुरा में ये RLDC का कोर्स हो रहा है, तो मैंने वहाँ से ये कोर्स किया. कोर्स लेने करने के बाद मैंने वहाँ से ट्रेनिंग ली. ट्रेनिंग लेने के बाद फिर मैंने जॉइनिंग किया होटल में. होटल में जॉइनिंग करने के बाद आज मेरी सैलरी 15,000 सैलरी है.
So on this occasion, I just want to share some tips with you all, you know, which I follow personally. So first and, you know, most important thing is like work on your communication skills from day one. Take this very seriously. Second thing, you know, be in touch with your seniors and faculty members. They will be really helpful in your career initial days in your career. And third and, you know, most important thing is like try to learn new skills each and every day. And that will help you to get your dream job in coming future. Just want to dedicate few lines to you guys on this occasion. Ki baat wo nahi jo tum samajh rahe ho, fark sirf andaaze bayaan ka hai. Baat wo nahi jo tum samajh rahe ho, fark sirf andaaze bayaan ka hai. Ye sannata kuch aur nahi, andesha kisi bade tufaan ka hai. लगता है बदलेगी तस्वीर जिंदगी की, दोबारा लिखी जाएगी तकदीर जिंदगी की. इस नएपन पे मत जाओ, अंदाजा किसी बड़े बदलाव का है. बात वो नहीं जो तुम समझ रहे हो, फर्क सिर्फ अंदाजे बयां का है. थैंक यू सो मच. बेस्ट विशेस फॉर यू ऑल. थैंक यू. एंजॉय द डे.